father in this citadel. Skarn must be somewhere beyond this gate. I have to breach it.
You do not bear this burden alone, mortal. With you near lost, I feared the worst. I am glad to find my fears unfounded.
The mortal lost the Archangel's blade, and we are nearly powerless in the heart of Skarn's empire. If anything, your fears are vindicated. We should never have trusted such a fallible creature.
Silence, Andalon. The pits of anguish lie dormant by this mortal's hand. Our bickering only benefits the enemy. Without Ylnira, only our strength can open the gateway to the Usurper's throne room. We must work together, for eternity is at stake. Mortal, see to our defense, and the path shall be opened. It is done, but it will take all of our strength to maintain the portal. When you enter, you will be alone with a deceitful demon lord who commands the power of creation.
Can it... Stand aside and let me do my job.
Go, champion. We will hold the gateway open as long as we can.
Tarathiel is inside! Throw open the gate! We have to reach her!
Reckless and impossible, we lack the strength. And doing so would imperil all that she sacrificed herself to save. Verathiel laid down her life to ensure the Lord of Terror did not claim the heart of creation.
You are unworthy of such sacrifice, mortal. She felled countless demons across the field of eternity, only to suffer for an eon. You are not fit to question her.
Angelon, remember her words, and hold your ire for the enemy. While our mission is over at long last, we remain in the depths of hell. Discord among allies is of ill benefit. As for you, mortal, Verathiel commanded us to ensure you escaped hell with that stone. While I do not hold you in the same esteem, I will respect her orders. Return the shard to your world. We will be watching. Do not stray from the light.
A vessel of power that once belonged to my ancestor, Jared Kane. Sadly, his writings mention very little about it. Whatever its purpose was, the man refused to document it. Most unlike him. Against all odds, the Herodrim stopped Diablo and his brothers from assailing our world. If that vessel holds even a sliver of their power, it could prove useful.
Thank you, Kane. We will prevent the Lord of Terror's return. There is no other choice.
I believe you, friend. But even if you are successful, the Dark Lord has been defeated before. No, the end is coming, and we must prepare. For now, though, I must retire to my studies. I am certain there is something I missed.